A very good morning to one and all. My name is Manasvi. I am studying in first standard in Government Koban in Antap School, Mysore. Today I am going to tell a beautiful story. The story is about the farmer and his sons. The story gives us a lesson on unity. So, the guys, let's get started. The title of my story is The Farmer and His Sons. There was a farmer in a village. He had three sons. They were quarreling with each other every day. The farmer was very worried about his sons. One day a farmer fell sick. He called his all sons and he sent them to bring a bundle of stick. And he asked them to break the bundle. Everyone tried, but all in vain. Then the farmer told his sons to untie the bundle. Now he asked them to break the stick. This time they break the stick very easily. Then the farmer advised them, "My sons, live unitedly like the bundle of sticks. Then nobody can harm you when you live together." The sons realized their folly and promised to follow their father's advice and live together happily. The moral of the story is unity is strength. Thank you. Have a peaceful day.